Tarte box that I got in the mail. I've been waiting for this to come in. In one of my other videos, I had a Tarte unboxing, and then shortly after that, literally less than a couple of days between the two of them, I bought a second round of products. This is what it looks like, and then that's the bottom of it. It comes like that. Obviously, on the top, it's got my address, so I'm not gonna show that. You open it up, and it's got this on it, and it says Tarte. Make today beautiful. I love this because this one's actually different than the other one that I got. The other one had like lips and stuff on it. And then it comes like this in a cute little, looks like a present. It's really exciting. It's like I'm unboxing one of my like boxy charms or something. It's, that's how awesome it looks. Then I open it, so then I'm opening it up like this. And then the first thing I see is this package here, which I don't know what's in it. So first it comes in this, I don't really know why it would be in one of these things. I don't even know what this is, so I'm just gonna open it up. Okay, so this is a box that looks like this, and that is the lip primer. So I bought the lip primer, the Tarte. It's gonna pick up, I'm not sure. It's the Tarte lip primer, and that goes on your lips, and then you put lipstick on. And then it came in a double set. So it was the lip primer and a coconut oil lipstick. So this is it, and this is called, it's called, I got it in Primrose. I really like the idea of having a coconut oil in it. I love coconut oil. I put it in my hair, I put it on my body, I sniff it. I love coconuts. So this is what it looks like. It's cute. And then I pull it off, and that is the color of it. Let me just quickly do a swatch. Ooh. Oh, it smells so good. I love Tarte smells. It, everything from Tarte smells super, super yummy. That is the color there. That is very, very pretty. I'm actually really excited to try that one out. If you aren't aware of this, the one thing I love about Tarte is they are cruelty free. So they always have these cute little animals on there. Packaging, and it says cruelty free on them. The next up in the box is this Tarte, it's the Tarte metallic shadow, and this one is in Hussy. I bought this because I really wanted, I'm kind of in love with golds right now. So that is the color of it. I don't know if you can, that is the color. This is it's a potted one, so I could actually unpot it if I want to and put it in my Tarte palette, which I will. Oh, that is amazing. So that is what it looks like. It will look amazing on my lid. I'm so excited for that. Okay, so in here I got a free sample, and it is the Tarte, and it's the highlighting moisturizer. So that I'm excited to try. And next in here, I got this here. It's a package that looks like this, and it's got in it, it's called the scrub. It's called the Scrub Clean Cleansing Set. And inside there is one of these small cleanser things. I haven't tried one of these. Really wanting to try one, so I'm really excited about that. And then in here is the Tarte, I think it's called Friction Stick. I don't know if you can pick it up. You pull that off, and then, well, that just pops up. And this is what it looks like. And this is an exfoliating cleanser. So I think you rub it on your face and you kind of rub it around this, and then it cleans your face. And then I have been really wanting to try, this is the Rainforest of the Sea. This is the face wash. So this is the Deep Dive Cleansing Gel. And you just open it up. Oh, it smells so good. And then it's just a gel face wash. I wanted to try it out before buying a big one. Then in here, next is my Ionic 136. This is called Opening Act, and in here is a white, oh, there's two things in here. So, and this is a mascara lash primer. So you open it up like this, and it's clear, or it's white, and you put this on your lashes, and then it primes them. It's says it's for volumizing, lengthening, conditioning, curls, and primes. And then it came with this small deluxe lights camera lashes, and that's this one here. I didn't realize it was coming with one of these. That's pretty awesome. That is the wand. Next in my little box here is this kit here. I bought this kit too. Again, it goes along with the other kit that I bought, and this one is the Make a Splash one. So in here is, again, I have another of the gel cleansing, and then this is the Marine Boost 4-in-1 mist, and you just open it up and then you spray it on your face. This is called Drink of H2O. It looks like this cute little packaging here. Perfect for traveling. And it is a hydrating boost. So it is a cream. Oh, it smells so good. I love the Rainforest of the Sea smells. They smell so amazing. All right, and last thing in this is this. That's pretty awesome. So in here, this is what came out of it. This is my BB Tinted Under Eye Concealer. So that's what the box looks like. This is in medium to tan. Okay, so it says to use the diffuser concealing brush, apply BB Tint Under Eye Concealer from inner corner to outer corner near lash line or anywhere you have darkness. You can use your fingers to pat it. This is what it looks like. And then you open it up. And then that is it there. I love concealers. I have so many concealers. It is the one thing that I have tried a million different ones to find the perfect concealer. And then this is the brush that it came with. It flips over and it's got the two different ones. It's really cute. And then this is the thing. It is a very nice, beautiful, soft brush. I don't know if I'm going to use the brush under my eyes. So that is everything. I hope you enjoyed. Have a great day. Bye.